every one of you for showing up today and wants to welcome you to the 5th annual Alley Sweeper. There's a few of you, my turn one might be a little hectic, just a word of advice. We give you on this ride a map. That map is for general use only. You don't have to follow it. You can if you want. It's a choose your own adventure ride. It's gonna be awesome. The weather's been perfect. The alleys are gonna be muddy. There might be some upset people. Who knows? Make your dreams become a reality with this ride. Oh, yeah. Use all your wizardry and sorcery with this. These are public rights of way. All of the streets and alleys that we have chosen today are public right of ways. Use this to enlighten some people that might have planted their kale in the middle of the alley. But be respectful also. There's a fine line, as Patrick has mentioned before, between a motorcyclist on a nice Sunday ride and being an asshole. Okay. Don't feel compelled to follow the person in front of you. They're doing the same thing you are. If you had fun on alley, go turn around, do it again. Go the opposite way, start from the end, go to the beginning. However you want to do it, have fun with it. That's the biggest thing, have fun. Couple words of advice. 15 miles an hour in the alleys. Be careful when you come out of the alleys. There could be pedestrians, Camaros, people on rollerblades, who knows? So be respectful that way. Let's see. Courteous, careful. You might find some trials and tribulations along the way. Feel free to jump them. There are certain things possibly placed in certain areas. Anyways, that's about it. Go out, have fun. This is a day to really bring home the idea that motorcycles are out there. It's the beginning of the motorcycle season. That's it.
Just
the next
300 bikes.
300 There's bikes. 300 some odd bikes?
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
wow.
Nice to see you all. It's a beautiful day for a ride, isn't it? Before tax day. Yeah! All right. The meeting spot is at Dusty's on Foster. Foster and 52nd. If you don't know the address, don't worry about it. You'll see all the bikes out front. Same at the end of the ride. We are ending at Apex up on Division, so have fun with that. The next ride is the spring opener on May 11th. I also want to mention that it is Salvador Dali's birthday that day, so stay tuned. That's it. Have fun.
I'll just have to find a little group of little bikes and blend in with them and stay up around for the day. Oh, there's that TDR I saw last year. That thing is beautiful. An old bike.
Hey!
Extra credit, yeah. What is that?